This man standing next to me on the verge of becoming a household name. He is Miguel, and his breakthrough R&B singing and songwriting has now been nominated for five Grammys. Best Urban Contemporary Album for Kaleidoscope Dreams, Song of the Year for Adorn, which he wrote and produced. Rolling Stone, no less, says Miguel might be new on the block, but he already comes on like a master, and he and his rotating stage join us now. Miguel, it is great to be here. Thank you, my friend.
Sounds good.
A local kid out of San Pedro. I love
Absolutely.
It. The Kaleidoscope Dream, if nothing else, I think it speaks to not just the album, but you as well.
Absolutely. I think, I believe everyone has their own Kaleidoscope Dream, man. And it's made up of, you know, your conscious decisions, your sensibilities, your subconscious thought patterns. All of those things contribute to what you're experiencing in the near future. And this album was pretty much my way of painting my Kaleidoscope Dream, kind of giving the sonic, you know, soundtrack to my lifestyle.
Well, you also gave us a hit, a monster hit. It is Adorn, the song you're about to hear. Holding records now, the longest song at number one on Billboard's R&B hip-hop chart for 2012. Grammy nominated for Song of the Year. Miguel, won't you sing Adorn?
Let's do it.
Baby, no more in these eyes, yeah. Can't wait to see your grin. Ooh, ooh, baby, too much, man. My love, just let my love be done. Yeah, baby, yeah. My yeah, oh, never neglect you. Yeah, baby. Try to break us down. Don't let that affect you. No, baby. Gotta live my love alone. I let it in and it dress you down. Always good. You gotta know.